History is being made in Memphis tonight. Within the next few hours, both the Nathan Bedford Forrest and Jefferson Davis statues will no longer stand in our city. The Forrest statue was placed in 1904 as Jim Crow segregation laws were being enacted. The Davis statue was placed in 1964 as the Civil Rights Movement was changing this country. These statues no longer represent who we are as a modern, diverse city with momentum.
Can I get in front or?